Hello and welcome to Self Learning. In this lesson, I'm going to teach you how to talk about death. The most common word that people use is she died or he died, but that's not the polite or respectful way to say it. As we all know that death is a very sensitive topic, so we have to be careful to be polite when talking about death. These are some polite and respectful way to talk about death. People sometimes try to avoid using the words like die or dead. So you can say passed away. For example, he passed away last night. Or you can say no longer with us. For example, she is no longer with us. You can also say he is in a better place now. But before you comfort a grieving person with this phrase, make sure that he or she believes in the idea of heaven. Now, what should you say if you hear that someone has died? Let's say, my grandfather died. Then you just need to say, I'm really sorry to hear that. Or, if I didn't tell you, but you heard from some other place, then you could say, I'm really sorry to hear about your grandpa. When you write to someone whose friend or family member has died, you usually write a little more formally. Let's see some examples. So the first one is, I'm so sorry for your loss. You can also write, she will be truly missed. Or, please accept our deepest condolences for your loss. These are used when you are telling someone that you feel sympathy for them because someone close to them has recently died. These are some phrases that will help you to talk about death in English. If you have any questions, please put it in the comment section below. I'll be back with a new lesson. Till then, you take care.